All right, guys, let's take a quick look at a little door handle thing that might happen, okay? So I want to show you some good door handles that are very easy to open. See, no effort at all. Squirrels. Let's try the front, also good. Very easy. Now let's try the problem door. See that? Obvious. I don't like that. So I did a little bit of research, and if I'm super lucky, it might be something super simple here. Now the thing is, not connected, it is fine, sort of just like the others. Does he listen to that? I mean, pretty much the exact same. So what one person was thinking was that this latch and this piece are too far apart. There's tension, so it takes a strong pull to get it to pop out. So one person was able to move this latch a little bit inward to put less stress on this and even move this one out. There isn't a lot of room, tiny, tiny room, but it's worth a try to see if I can ease the stress on this and have it open correctly. It's just this tiny, tiny thing. It's bugging me because I have a huge history with door handles on a Mark 6. It was a super nightmare. I had to end up going to the dealer one time because I was doing door skins. I took off the outer door skins on this GTI Mark 6, doing Dynamat, all that stuff. And that door handle install is so overly complicated with gears and screws in from the side, certain amount of turns or else you go too far. And I just know a lot about VW door handles in the past, so it'd be sweet if it's nothing to do with the door handle. I don't think it is. I think it's the latch is a little bit off on that. So I'm gonna go ahead and try adjusting that little door side a tiny bit and see if it helps this issue. All right, guys, I did get a result. It's definitely a little better. I think it might be completely better. Yeah. I couldn't even do it with just using my thumb pressure before. Hell yeah. So that's it. I removed these, which are triple square, loosened them, and used the bit in it to pull it as I tightened it, pull it toward the striker, right? Which is minor, like a half mil, like that gap there. And then just for, it was a little better, and this is what really finished it off. I loosened these. Again, you barely have any freaking movement whatsoever. You could almost see the slight available lip here because I pulled this outward to also bring these two pieces closer together to avoid the pressure. Now that is a different triple square than the driver's side. And thank God, that's it. Posts were talking all about sticky seals and everything. That was ridiculous. This was way harder than a sticky seal, and it wasn't going to take some lube to fix it. So my two pieces I used here, it would be a triple square 6 and a triple square 8, in case you wanted to do this. And you can get a kit like this, a triple square kit, 4 mil through 16, on Amazon. I'll throw a link down there. V-Dubs are one of the only ones that have this special bolts, which are a real pain, especially when you get into those big ones for like certain weird things in the VW. So bullet avoided, I guess. I thought my handle was a mess and I have to pull out my door panel and probably wreck the handle trying to reassemble it. Super stoked that it was a simple latch thing, just so it doesn't break. Now it doesn't feel stuck, like I'm nervous as it yanks the last bit, like something's gonna snap. A lot better. So small little trick, as I did see a lot of posts, people say, yeah, one of my door handles is also sticky. Try bringing those two mating points closer together somehow And that may be the resistance you're feeling when you pull that handle and it just doesn't want to pop out very smoothly. All right, guys, I'll see you again.